Al Maher, the Group 1 winning son of Dane Hill and three-quarter brother in blood to Redoute's Choice. A 2 3/4 length winner of the Australian Guineas, the race won by champion size Flying Spur and Zabil before him. First crop yearlings have sold to $300,000 and been bought by a host of respected trainers. Al Maher, standing at Emirates Park, New South Wales.